Hello!
It's Feel Good Friday! Oh my gosh! This is a Friday I've been looking forward to for a while now. Pretty exciting stuff going on in my life. Are you ready to come to Soap Lake? Welcome to Soap Lake! Oh, this has just been it's been wild. My life is, as usual, pretty wild. But I'm really, really grateful for so many things. Oh my gosh, so grateful. Are you ready to evo-size? And then I'll tell you about what's going on in Soap Lake. So just if you're new here, just prop up your phone, get your hands free, and let's just do a quickie. Pretend like you're scratching behind the ears of your favorite pet. And then, you know, along the edge of the scalp back there. And then the most important part, drag all that down the throat past the collarbone. Doesn't that feel good? Oh, now just stop and notice how you feel. I bet you feel giddy. So, lots going on in my life. I have, as many of you know, about, I don't even know how long ago, 4 or 5 months ago, I lost my website that I'd had for like 10 years. It was like my baby. It was like I knew it inside and out. It wasn't the greatest website, but it was my website, right? And I used it for lots of things. You know, I was a massage therapist. It's how people found me to do massage. It's how people found me to come to my retreats in Mexico. It's how people found me, you know, just for lots of things. And then it was just gone, and it was gone in such a malicious way. It got malware. My precious website had a big red screen that said, "This site is malicious. It will try to steal your idea." Oh my gosh, it was horrible. Really, really bad. And I didn't have time to deal with it. I mean, that's a big deal. And everybody I talked to said, just take it down. There's nothing you can do. You're going to have to start over. So, of course, then I went to Mexico for 2 months and this, that, and the other. And long story short, about 2 weeks ago, a friend of mine that owns a retreat center here in Soap Lake, a beautiful, beautiful facility, said, "I have some extra empty dates," which never happens. She's booked up like a year in advance. And she asked me if I would do a retreat at her quilting center. And so I was like, "A feel-good retreat?" And she said, "Yes, a feel-good retreat." I said, "Yes, please." And that meant I had to get my website back up. So I talked to several people, and it's expensive. All the people I talked to wanted over $2,500. And to build my site, and that's just to build it. I still have to do all the writing and all that kind of stuff. Then I talked to this guy. I'm so glad. Thank you, Lori, for sending me him, who did it for half that price, and he resurrected my old site. So all the things that I'd already written were there, and I just had to clean it up and edit it. I'm still working on it, but I got it done in time to announce yesterday I'm doing a retreat in Soap Lake. So go to my website, myfeelgoodway.com. You'll find lots of places where I still need to work. But the important thing is I did it, I did it, I did it, I did it, I did it. We did it because I did have a lot of help. So grateful for the help I have. Oh my gosh. So the retreat, oh my, I'm so excited about this. This is going to be so fun. There are so many things that I teach that don't come into these Feel Good Fridays. So many things that I teach that, and some of them I've never taught to any groups before. I've taught them to individuals, but never in groups. So I'm super excited. Yeah. So yay, myfeelgoodway.com. So, and my Feel Good Way, it's been really fun because I've been, you know, doing a lot of writing about it recently and reading all the things I've said about it. And you know, I'm really proud of myself. This is an amazing thing that it was given to me. It was a gift. But wow, what a gift. I mean, it's just such a amazing way to help people heal themselves from whatever is really wrong. I really think it can help you feel better. So anyway, enough about that. I just am super excited. And I've been working my ass off. I've been up till like 2, 3, 4 o'clock in the morning in front of my computer. Those of you who work on computers all day, I am so, I don't know how you do it. I'll tell you one thing. You need my feel good way, because I have learned some things that can really help. So I am just ready to dance. I just am really ready to dance. I'm ready to dance. I'm ready to dance. Woo! Lilli, are you ready to dance? Come here, cutie. She loves coming out here. So this is Soap Lake. We're on the pathway to the Boy Scout camp that's up there. I don't know if you can see the teepees at the far end of the lake over there. It's such a precious place. This lake is a healing lake. Did you know that back before white people came here, the Native Americans, this was a place of peace, because this water literally heals people. It's home of the healing waters. I had a massage spa here for many years, and people came to my spa to take hot Soap Lake water baths and mud treatments and all that, because I mean, really, since the beginning of time, it's been a healing place. The Native Americans, warring tribes, could bathe in the water side by side, because they knew it was a gift of the Great Spirit, so they couldn't, you know, keep it for themselves. And they even put their horses in it, because it really does help. Hey, Lilli, come here. Come on, cutie. Here she comes. She's got the zoomies. That girl's got the zoomies. Zoomy zoom. So I have a kind of a different song for us today. I love soul music. And so today our dance song is going to be something really fun. See if I got it all together. Yeah, here we go. So if you are new here, just get up, get off your butt, get your hands free, and I'm going to lead us through half a body self-massage. Ready? We're going to start with the right side. So notice I use two hands. So what this is for is to relax your body. When you do something, anything that feels good, it makes every muscle in your body magically relax. Oh my God, don't you want that? And then drag it down. And then, see, I use two hands a lot. So the rule is, draw a line from your ear, and in front, you don't want to poke anything in there, but you can cleanse it with a flat hand. But then behind the ear, definitely, you can get in there. Why not? And then watch, when I push with my other hand, I can get that way down into that stuff that you wish you could get to, right? You can. Oh. And using the other hand takes the pressure off the hand that's doing the work. It's a science. And then this area of the chest is stuck in most people. And if you sleep on your side, it's stuck like this. So take a hot shower. Have that hot water go onto your chest. And then afterwards, through this kind of unsticking of the skin from everything that's below it. Oh, that feels good. And you have a rib cage clear to here. Now watch how easy I can give myself a back massage. Mercy. Oh, and then drag all that towards the heart. And then wipe it all off. Just like the massage therapist does when you go to get a massage, right? Oh, and now stop for a moment and just notice how you feel. Compare the side you just did to the side you didn't do. I feel taller on this side. This arm feels longer. This leg feels longer. So now we're gonna do something else. On the side we didn't do, let's just tap it. So you can use fingertips in places, you can use flat hand, but just do the whole thing. Tap, 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 tap. If you know me or if you coach with me, you'll hear me say that over and over. Doesn't matter where you tap, just freaking tap. Okay, now stop again and notice the difference between the two sides. So it's not equal. This side still feels a little bit better, but oh my gosh, this side feels so much better than it did a minute ago. So that's the beauty of my feel good way, is these things, you do them frequently while you're walking around in your life, and they just take a few seconds, minute if you got it. And it really, it changes so many things. It changes the physical feeling in your body. And that's because your muscles relax, because your brain goes from fight or flight, which is all about the past and the future and how horrible it all is, to the front of your brain, which is in present time. And that physically relaxes your muscles, because you, in present time, you're not in mortal pain or fear, right? And then, so that's like such a big deal, that relaxing our body is, the tension we hold is really the cause of our pain. So my feel good way is a combination of helping people come into good posture, balancing the left and the right side of the bodies, and really retraining the nervous system out of fight or flight into rest and digest. Isn't that what you want? Don't you just want to feel like this all the time? Well, I can teach you that. So come to Soap Lake. I love you. Mwah. So I did it. I did it. Feel Good Fridays in the can. I love you.